Northland Center Mall in Southfield Township outside Detroit was the largest shopping mall in the world when constructed in 1954. Originally built as an open-air mall, it featured a four-story Hudson's department store surrounded by smaller shops. In 1975, the mall was enclosed, adding numerous anchor stores, and the mall would go on for another 40 years before closing forever in 2015.